Welcome children, I am your teacher and today I am here to make you learn how to draw your face with the help of shapes. So let's see, first we need a big circle and two small oval shapes to make your eyes. Then we need two big curves to make your beautiful smile. Then put two dots to make your eyeballs. With the help of two slanting lines, we will make our nose. You can draw your ears with the help of two oval shapes. Isn't it so easy, children? Now, for the final touch-up, you can make your hair with the help of semicircles. Now your face is ready. Let's practice now. I hope you will enjoy this. So do this, enjoy it, and stay safe. Bye.